Is that the best you've got?
Tell us where the microchip is, Kubsvinsky.
I'm gonna fucking kill
you! Alright, Downey, calm down, alright? It's no use, nothing's getting through to it.
Give me another couple of minutes, I'll have him screaming like a 6-year-old and New Kids on the Block.
Alright, look! It's no use, alright? He's immune to physical violence.
Come back, guys, I am getting thirsty.
Fuck, maybe you're right. What are you gonna do?
Look, I've got an idea.
Okay.
I just need you to follow my lead.
Right? Are you two done vertical 69ing?
Look! We're not gay! But if we were, I don't have the upper body strength to hold Downey long enough for us both to ejaculate. Alright, look. You ready to give us up the hard drive yet?
What, and spoil all the fun? You must be joking.
All right, don't say we didn't warn you.
Do not say that we did not warn you.
So, Christoph, I hear you're getting into How I Met Your Mother.
Fucks it to you, pucksucker. But yes, I'm in the second to last season. Mm. It's very funny. That Bonnie guy, he says the craziest thing.
Yeah, wouldn't it be awful if he found out that the mother's been dead the whole time?
What are you doing?
Yeah. He's just asking his kids for permission to pursue Robin after all these years.
Oh, spoiler alert.
Oh, shit. I think somebody just entered the Thunderdome.
Yeah.
Whatever, that show is losing steam.
Losing steam? Yeah. You know what show's not losing steam? Game of Thrones.
Ha, joke's on you, funny man. I have already seen all of the episodes.
Yeah, well, have you read all the books?
Well, no. Who has the time? Those things are so long. You say that, and I am Russian.
Well, wouldn't it be a shame if we found out that Tyrion dies? Yeah, and they give control of King's Landing to Khaleesi and her dragons. But the coup de grace must be Arya Stark.
No, stop! No, please stop!
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm pretty sure that I mentioned that you're entering the Thunderdome.
Because you're in the Thunderdome, motherfucker!
All right, Downey. Come on, man. You ready to give up the hard drive yet?
I can't.
You can't? You can't? Hell, are you checking out Mr. Robot on USA?
No, but I've heard...
Christian Slater's in his head the whole time! Yeah, let's finish him off. Walter White dies, but Jesse lives! Omar dies!
Bruce Willis has been dead in every movie he's ever been in.
And the ending of Lost?
Nobody understands the ending of Lost!
Darth Vader's
still alive,
baby! No! Okay! Yeah. I give up! The hard drive is in the New Haven bus terminal. Locker 3667.
Yeah.
Combination 10 left, 30 to right, 7 left.
Good job out there.
I can't believe that worked, man.
Thanks for following my lead.
Yeah. Just one thing, me and the missus, we were actually kind of T-vote Mr. Robot, so.
So?
So spoiler alert, dude!
Thunderdome!